30 more asylum seekers have been processed. I've made a determination that altogether there will be 80 asylum seekers who are on the way to being resettled in PNG once a policy on the resettlement process has been finalised.
The people smuggling business stopped. We want to see lives lost at sea a thing of the past, and that's why, from the Australian government's perspective, our position remains unchanged.